You cannot avoid, when you're talking about climate change, you cannot and must not avoid talking about the risks. Because quite simply, the reason we have to change our behavior is because the risks to our civilization are so immense. You have to get that message across first and foremost. But you have to then match it by explaining what the opportunities are for those people who understand this and are prepared to change to meet these demands. And the opportunities, again, are immense, because as we make this change, I'm going to say, the opportunities are as great as the original Industrial Revolution, which was based entirely on fossil fuels. Now we need to have a revolution towards clean energy sources.